Kia ora. Good evening and welcome to Christchurch South Showcase 2013. I'm Billary Harry.
And I'm Robert McRoberts, and it's a privilege to be able to present to you tonight. Billary and myself will be joined by other presenters, but I'll let them introduce themselves. Caroline, you're on. Okay, well, maybe I'll pass it on to Shane. Well, we seem to be having some technical difficulties, so we'll just carry on.
Tonight is a chance for us to showcase the amazingly talented students we have at South. We start tonight's show with Te Rōpū Haere Kua, a kapahaka group that continues to go from strength to strength.
They will be followed by our 2013 Battle of the Band winners, Blue, and our newly formed recorder ensemble, tutored by Melody McCoon. After that, the beautiful colours and graceful moves of our Korean dance group will perform, followed by the assembly band with Still Unto You by Paramore.
Oh, News. I'm Ben Brown. The headliners for next act are Freestyle the Drum Cover by Michael Bennett, South students get their shake on Harlem style, kicking it old school with the South Jazz Band. Hello, good evening to you, and welcome to BBC News. Later we will hear the South Choir singing Tears in Heaven. This group practices every Tuesday morning before school to prepare for the Christchurch School's Music Festival. The choir director is Robert Naismith. The Pacifica Siva Group is a group of girls tutored by Tarina Wilkinson. They bring the dance style of the Pacific to you tonight. However, we now cross over to Dr. Leighton Wallace, a professor at Massey-Tego University of Dance, to explain the criteria on the dance competition held earlier this year. Doctor?
Thank you, Ben. So, in Term 2, the Arts Council held a Harlem Shake Interhouse competition. Each group had to have the following in their shake. A sleeping bag, the norm for every successful Harlem Shake. Elmo, a teacher, a onesie, and a boy in a tutu. House points were given out, and it was a very tight competition, as you will see. Back to you in the studio.
Thank you, Professor. Next up, we have South Ukulele and Guitar Orchestra performing two songs. Their versions of Waterfalls by TLC, Rapping by Faye, followed by Radna's Wake Up. Both songs will be sung by Tatiana Tiene. We hope you enjoy.
Say the victim got your system to your own mind. Jingle hopes and prayers for the victim to falls. We stick to the rivers and the lakes that you used to. I know that you're gone to have you with nothing at all, but I think you're moving too fast. Don't go chasing waterfalls. We stick to the rivers and the lakes that you used to. I know that you're gone.
Get out of bed, stop wasting time. Harlem Shake.
Don't do the Harlem Shake.
Thank you. Welcome to Eyewitness News at 6 with Susan Ortega, Evan Baxter, Fred Donahue, Sports, Dallas Coleman, Weather, and now, Buffalo's number one news team.
Good evening and welcome to Eyewitness News at 6.
I'm Evan Baxter and here's what's coming up. Faye Tatiana, Lene Tatiana, Lana make a poly five! And I'll go dance group singing a poly flavored version of laundry oils! They will be accompanied by 10 dancers swagging out contemporary hip hop style!
Somebody get him some water, please.
Yeah, it looks like my new co-anchor may need a glass of water.
That felt better, sorry about that. After Poly 5 and the girls' dance troupe, we will have Ali Amadi, our head boy, singing a song from Afghanistan, which is where I bought my Barbie doll.
What did he just say? Check the prompter.
The prompter's fine.
Evan, read the copy, please. The copy's good. Just read it.
We will then have a parody based on the very funny mastermind skit by the two Runnies while I dance in the background in a pink tutu. I'll be dancing in the background in a pink tutu. After that, we will have the J-Rock team.
I'm ending a flare. I got my teeth on wedding rings in the movies. I'm not proud of my dress. In this turn of town, no postcode envy. But every song is like Coty Crankles, tripping in the bathroom, busting. Ball gowns, stretching the hotel room, we don't care. We're counting candlelights in our dreams. But everybody's like Crystal Maybach, diamonds on your timepiece, Jeffrey's Islands, tigers on the foolish, we don't care. We ain't caught up in a love affair.
agora. Manda a chá piora, chora bebê não devora, chora bebê não devora. Manda a chá piora, chora bebê não devora, chora bebê não devora. As que dão safar, as que dão me esborram, e te fano, que dar dele vicino, dá-me dele cabecino, dá-me dele cabecino. A nos água de esta, safar é tão bola agora, tu ronda a guitarra, de las manguiladores.
And so, to our first contestant. Good evening. Your name, please.
Good evening.
In the first round, your chosen subject was answering questions before you were asked. This time, you've chosen to answer questions before last, each time. Is that correct?
Stephen Jones.
Your time starts now. Lepidopterology is the study of...
Yes, absolutely correct.
Which New Zealand band had hit singles George and Cruise Control?
Butterflies and Moths.
Correct. Who are John Key and Hekia Parata?
Headless chickens.
Correct. What is the difference between a donkey and an ass?
One is the Prime Minister of New Zealand, the other is the Education Minister.
Correct. Complete the following quotations. To be or not to be?
They're both the same.
Correct. What is Justin Bieber famous for?
That is the question.
Correct. Who's the Canterbury Earthquake Recovery Minister?
He's a boy trying to be a man who sings like a girl.
Correct. What large land area separates Christchurch City and Littleton?
MP Jerry Brownlee.
Correct. What do tarantulas prey on?
The Port Hills.
Correct. What did Jackie Thomas get for winning X Factor New Zealand?
Large flies.
Correct. What was Nadzeya Ustupchuk accused of taking before the 2012 London Olympics?
A recording contract and a Ford Cougar.
Correct. In the second instalment of the Harry Potter series, what is Harry looking for?
Male hormone pills.
Correct. The New Zealand Government Communications Security Bureau is more commonly known as...
The Chamber of Secrets?
Correct. Kim.com is trying to gain access to which company?
Pass.
Fair enough. Dr. Martin Luther King once had a dream. What was it about?
Mega upload.
Correct. Mad Butcher Peter Leach is famous for supporting what?
Racial equality.
Correct. Slow and steady wins the race is a quote that sums up what?
The New Zealand Vodafone Warriors.
Correct. Complete the following quote. I started, so I'll finish. Please complete the following quotation. One small step for man, one giant leap for...
The tortoise and the hare.
Correct.
Yeah. from Dead Man's Town anchor me. Anchor me.
Anchor me.
Boys and dance are things that you would not think could work well together, like Miley Cyrus and twerking, and to be honest, they don't. But our next group will try and make them fit together. Following them will be our Yeah Nah tribute to Juicy's. Sometimes too much is just too much, especially on a nor'westerly Friday afternoon. I do feel sorry for those teachers when those kids chug down too many Juicy's on a day like that. After that, we'll have Esther and Izzy singing Everything Has Changed by Taylor Swift and Ed Sheeran, accompanied by Belle on the guitar, Cole playing bass, and Matt on the cajon.
I kept dreaming of a world I thought I'd never see.
Another juicy? Yeah, nah.
What? What do you mean, yeah, nah?
I mean, yeah, I'm going to have a good day at school today, but nah, I'm not going to have another juicy because I have a lot of work to do. Nah, I'm not going to have another juicy because I have a lot of work to do.
Nah, I'm not going to have another juicy because I have a lot of work to do.
And I would do anything for love. No, I won't do that.
No more juices for you. Come here.
No more juices for you.
Everything has changed.
Talo falava, malo elelei, fakalo falahiatu, pula banaka, kiora, kutenga.
Fakta lava songa for all your welcomings, but we need to get on with it. Poly choir was an an idea started by Ms. Wilkinson, following from the smaller same group, the Poly Folks. They will be singing Musica Malie.
Our final performance for this evening will be from our Basavica group. Both groups will be helped by former South students Leon Nalam and Mahe Talaba.
Bye. Dan, and we're going to play Still Into You by Paramore. Hit it, guys!